On the Bay Bridge, faded, trying to find Smiley's house. Thank God we made it.
Yo, blunts, broads, and beats, keeping low through the streets. And niggas giving us pounds because of these dope ass sounds.
We run aground like ships over these beats, I flips. The bass is hitting so hard that you'll see these skips.
But check it out, make sure it doesn't happen again. I got my grip on it, so turn it up to volume 10.
Volume 10?
What?
Like that brother from LA, Lord Radio and Hellbot. Mean streaking through the bay, we all city like the mayor. You see my name, I'm more fresh shit than Creed Taylor. The Jeep for international lady, like a sailor.
Like a sailor, I get drunk and bust flows to the beat. Like my man Jay, I feel the agony of defeat. Cause sucker chumps wanna test and step like we don't know.
We doing shows in San Francisco.
That's right, young rider, got a hit for all you riders. Time to bless another track, we getting rid of the whack.
Right, we put them in the back with the other Tap and Z shit. Beats hit hard, make the trolleys do olive. Old folks grab the collies and vacate the bay. See a name in Northern Light.
That's Love and Double K. We getting wild for the night. We getting wild for the night. And it all went down on what? Yo, rocking shows for you and your crew.
We rolling blunts and doing the do.
Yeah. We doing shows with a mic check of what?
One, two. T.S. on a bad foot, yo, coming through.
We was drinking, smoking, more smoking, more drinking. Didn't think about the morning hangover, just didn't want to be sober. Yo, radio, tell me how did you feel?
Like I'll never catch a DUI. Hit gas, kill, make a left, I'm marking. Yo, Mr. Double K.
Hey, what's up?
Roll up the windows and spark.
Done deal. Yo, you didn't have to ask twice. Just park on the top of the hill so we can peek the city light.
I'm on a war tour. Keeping our lock like Alcatraz. Doing a San Francisco show like Hubert Live. CTI 7071, go buy it. Bring the drums like Harvey Mason.
Don't try it. Better luck next time. Trying to step to the peak. You in the Bay, punk. I guess you ain't heard about LA.
Yo, Double K, tell him that the T's unique with the beat.
Yeah.
The PUTS shows a San Francisco treat.
A San Francisco treat. Just like some rice Cerrone. Put it in your mouth, let it run down the middle. Just like Moni.
Phony homie,
homie.
You never rock a party. Yo, whack ass crew gets called out. See, I play the Rod Roddy. Come on now.
Until the Southland punks from the concrete. Have you asking questions from your head to your feet? You don't want none of this shit that I'm offering. Saying that P can't rock your city. Ooh, measure for a car.
Very often we win. Yo, very seldom we lose. Fights rocking the motherfucking whole city.
Warm. Yo, rolling blunts and doing the do. Chilling with your girl and her crew. Scaring old people, still doing the do.
We're doing the do.
Yeah. Making collect calls into another area code. We mode, we be the B1T. We be the man that steps and not be the double K. And we clowning, downing, 40 ounces, vodka, whatever, juice, loose, San Francisco. Here we come, we coming back, we gon' have the gun. Much love to the Bay Area.
Disco, starting the fight.
This time I found a shorty for me. We talk a lot, take walks a lot. She doesn't bore me. In fact, she won't ignore me when I'm speaking. Music matters. She's intelligent. Fly style flatters my own style. Chicken scatter when she floats through the club. Child matters, love I'm thinking. I met her one night drinking our success of a show. She walked up and said, I know you. You're from the PU. T.S. I think your name is Tess too. I said, would you like a soda? I'm underage. slipped her a number, yeah. Tipped the waiter, said give me a page later. In typical Latin lady flavor, she said maybe. Clyde OKC, that's how it should be. And see, she played me close. Next night, dinner, the champagne toast. Sunset, Pacific Coast, and most while everything to me was like type groovy. Always a treat, man, she took me to the movies. Made love to beats, woke up and made me pancakes. At this point, I knew my shit was Lando Lakes. Fellas, I might be in love, but something's still not right. We didn't fight, but she didn't call me last night. She got mad loot, no jobs, and plus a high rent. Cellular phone to check the pack, bell, message center, which she does too much, and I'm really not with it. She tells me that she loves me, so I guess I'm committed. She tells me that she loves me, so I guess I'm committed.
I was cooling at the club about 10 on the dot, drinking Hennessy and Coke, feeling like Tupac. Me and the crew hitting the stage in about a half of one, trying to ditch security cause I'm under 21. Just then I see this fine Latin chick walk past, face like never before, body like an hourglass. So I was looking at the booty, it was looking right back. You would have thought she wanted loot, but it wasn't like that. Yo, this girl stepped to me, asked me what was my name. I told her Mike. She looked with a grin, said, that's right. Then for a minute, I started to wonder how she knew who I was. Yo, we been doing mad shows with the underground buzz. Then I asked her name. Yo, I heard that somewhere. Matter of fact, I have, but yo, the K didn't care. All I wanted was the ass, only that and nothing more. Talked to cool 15 minutes, got the number, hit the floor. Saw that, gave him the dat. We rocked the show. Woke up the next day. Oh, shit, here we go. Seen the number in the pages that I didn't recognize. Matched it up with the little paper received last night. Word up. I'm about to hit the skins like it was my first. Returned the call, got the address, and quenched my thirst. Took a quick shower, was out in 5 minutes. Big grin on my grill, cause I knew I'd be up in it. Her crib wasn't far, so I strolled down the road, kinda high off the blunt, banging on the front door. She opened up, still in her night clothes. Foreplay was in effect before I closed the front door. You know how it goes, fingers in a shooby dooby. Whispered in the ear that I wanted her to do me, and we did it on board all day and night. But even after that, something still wasn't right. What the fuck that beat tape doing on your nightstand? Yo, I figured it out, it was a game plan. I asked her what's up, she said I got a man. And I got a what?
Didn't see me all day, I stayed at the beta waiting. A call from the meeting I had met when I was chasing down the bus, which I missed, but I wasn't too pissed when I spotted the sis who lit my eyes like the trees they put up on Christmas. I said, hey, how are you doing today? She said, aye, the frame was tight, so I continued her way, shooting the breeze like L.A. Conversation was cool. She went to school, had a job, and no meat was the rule. Now, not to sound like a gay librarian, I appreciate the fact you're vegetarian. I eat some flesh once in a while, was her reply. And then she looked at me without a looking high. I said, what? I'm not your kind of nigga. Not quite, but I'll be very interested to hang out with you tonight. I throw both ways, huh? Yeah, this girl's a sick puppy, but when she chills at the crib, I'll probably get lucky. But she never showed.